He's green by a tenth of a second. Two UCI World Championships to his name in 2011 and 2016. The red car rocket trying to find its mark here again today in Leger.
Huge off that jump.
Dips the elbows, gets down below the stem.
You know, he have to pedal hard now. Everything he got.
Danny Hart, are we about to see him ride himself into the hot seat? 55.4 kilometers an hour through the speed trap. Has to be careful in that last corner. Danny Hart crosses the line and goes third. 0.9 seconds back. So